Bird's Eye. You got this. I believe in you. Trust God. Anything and everything is possible. Thank you so much for being here today. Hopefully you enjoy today's real mouth eating sounds. And we're eating Five Guys burgers and fries. Five Guys burgers and fries. Let me know, do you guys enjoy Five Guys burgers and fries? I haven't eaten it in a while, but I'm happy to eat it today for you guys. It's been requested. You guys wanted it. So enjoy. We have an Oreo milkshake here. Peanuts, cheese sauce, seasoned Cajun fries. Well, this is a little Cajun size. Cheese hot dog and a burger with veggies, cheese, jalapenos. Let's eat. Eat. Just having a little fun. Being silly. Let's get to this cheeseburger. Literally, it's a cheeseburger. Spicy, I would recommend when you order from Five Guys, you add jalapenos to your burger. They have real jalapenos where they have like a kick to them. It's not the pickled jalapenos. You got this. Let's go nuts. Peanuts, that is. Peanuts. Does anybody have like an allergy to peanuts? Or allergic to peanuts? Man, so good. I think I don't have any allergies. Actually, yes, I do. It's just not food. I'm allergic to evil. Dip that last hot dog piece. Also, a Five Guys tip, the only size you need is the little fry. It's a little fry, a little Cajun fry, because they overfill it into the bag, so they give you way more than just that little cup. Moment we've all been waiting for. Oreo shake. Put whipped cream on top. That looks good. Look at that. Check that out. Wow. That's rich. Light, cold, refreshing. Sweet, tasty, flavorful. Wow. This was a fire meal. Try this at home. Remember, keep your head up and keep working hard. Don't give up on your dreams. Don't give up on the things that you want in life. always should keep God in your heart. Because without God in your heart, everything's gonna feel empty. Nothing really is gonna matter. God is everything. God is love. God is His joy. God is peace. Read His word. The Bible is the instruction manual of life. Get into it. Pay attention. Until next time, which is tomorrow, I'll see you later. God bless you. Take care of yourself the rest of this day or the rest of this night for you.